James. I almost didn't recognise you.
I'm sorry, have we met before?
I think once, something in England. Nicole Hunter. My friends call me Nikki.
Nicole Hunter, you're the jewellery designer.
I've been called worse. It girl, socialite.
It's nice to see you, Nicole. I'm sure you've got a plane to catch.
Actually, Em sent me.
Interesting cover. But not an unpleasant surprise. Shall we go?
The car's over there.
Nice car.
It's a friend's. Would you like to drive? I feel much safer with a man behind the wheel.
So what can you tell me about Pomarov?
Oh, he's such a lech. But he's kind of sweet for your basic Russian oligarch. He owns oil wells, diamond mines, and his own 737 with gold-plated fittings, of course.
How do you know him?
Sweetie, there are only 6 people worth dating in the world, and I've probably gone out with half of them. Turn here. Okay. The truth is, he supplies the chemicals used to alloy the gold and silver in my line of jewelry. And he's been after me to open a boutique in the casino he just bought in Monaco.
He bought the casino?
Mm-hmm. Another trinket on the must-have list for oligarchs. After a supermodel wife. So, I got him to delay his flight back to Siberia. That's where he keeps the wife at his headquarters, so she can't spend all his money. And we're going to meet in the boardroom, which should give you enough time to get into his office and break into his safe.
Well done. So how did you...
end up in bed with MI6?
Well, that's one way of putting it.
Darling, it's the perfect cover. Fashion shows, photo shoots, store openings. I get to travel the whole world, and nobody pays any attention.
Emma approached you?
Not exactly.
Well, how not exactly?
Well, there was this little tax problem a few years ago.
A little tax problem?
And a small customs problem involving some diamonds.
So that's how a girl from the society pages ends up working for MI6?
Yes, James. But believe me, when necessary, I can be very discreet. You can drop me off in front of the casino. I'm going to put on my war paint before the meeting. I'll text you on the cell phone to let you know when we're almost finished.
Right, James, I'm in. Pomerov's coming down to meet me.
Good, I'm heading through the gardens now. Turn on your tracker. I'm homing on your signal.
Hang on. Okay, it's on.
Right. Now make sure you keep Pomerov busy. If he sees anything unusual, he'll lock down the casino. Understand?
Don't worry, James. I know how to handle a man like Pomerov.
What's your 20? This is Bravo. Position at sector 14B.
G
Charlie, what's your location? Charlie is en route to 5S now. Patrolling the perimeter, nothing to report. Come in, Bravo. Request update. Bravo is stationed in 12F. All quiet. Delta Squad, what's your current? Delta team here, manning post at Sector 2. Come in, Bravo. Request update. Bravo team, just finished sweep of Area 12. Nothing to report. Turn 4, Bravo. Move to Sector 3F and initiate patrols. Understood. Bravo is moving to 3F. Bravo team, what's your 20? This is Bravo, position at Sector 14B. Alpha teams are ready to start watch. 10-4, Charlie team standing down. Eyes open tonight. We've got orders to make sure we patrol the gardens. Understood. Squad commanders, ensure your teams are in position.
Make sure you watch over this area. You know what National Day is like. There's always some drunk tourist who tries to sneak in here.
Yes, sir.
Let's move it. Finish your cigarette and start your patrols.
Sir.
Anything to report?
Nothing, sir. But I'm surprised Pomerov's asked for all these patrols. It's dead tonight.
Pomerov didn't get to be Pomerov by taking chances.
Do you think it has something to do with that Chinese guy he met with? I heard it didn't go well.
That's not your problem. Your job is to keep your eye on the gardens. Hey!
James. James, Pomerov's still not here. What should I do if he doesn't show up?
Stick to the plan, Nicole. Stay calm. He may just be late. It's critical that you make this work.
Okay. I'll do my best. I've got to go.
Come in, Bravo. Request update. Bravo team. Just finished sweep of Area 12. Nothing to report. Turn 4 Bravo. Move to Sector 3F and initiate patrols. Understood. Bravo is moving to 3F. Delta Squad, what's your current?
Delta team here, manning post at Sector 2.
Bravo team, what's your 20?
This is someone
Bravo,
there?
Position at Sector 14.
Anyone have a visual? Keep there! Right, I'm gonna finish my smoke, then I'm on a break.
Don't work too hard.
You get eyes on the boss's business associate?
Yeah, I guess being a Russian billionaire has its upside.
What's your location? Charlie is en route to 5S now. Patrolling the perimeter. Nothing to report. Bravo team.
Who's
what's
that?
Your 20? I'm gonna finish my smoke, then I'm on a break.
Don't work too hard.
You get eyes on the boss's business associate?
Yeah, guess being a Russian billionaire has its upside.
Bravo team, what's your 20? This is Bravo, position at Sector 14B. Come in, Bravo. Request update. Bravo is stationed in 12F. All quiet.
Who's there?
Delta Squad, what's your current? Delta team here, manning post at Sector 2. Bravo team. What's your 20?
This is Bravo. Position at Sector 14B. Come in, Bravo. Request update. Bravo is stationed in 12F. All quiet. Delta squad, what's your current?
Delta team here, manning post at Sector 2.
Come in, Bravo. Request update.
Bravo team, just finished sweep of Area 12. Nothing to report.
10-4 Bravo.
Hey! What was that? Stop!
Charlie is en route to 5S now. Patrolling the perimeter, nothing to report.
Bravo team, what's your 20?
This is Bravo, position at Sector 14B.
Come in, Bravo. Request update.
Bravo is stationed in 12F, all quiet.
Halt! Cover me!
Sector 3F and initiate patrol.
Understood.
Bravo is moving to 3F.
Delta squad, what's your current?
Delta team here, manning post at Sector 2.
Charlie, what's your location?
Charlie is en route to 5S now. Patrolling the perimeter, nothing to report.
Bravo team, what's your 20?
This is Bravo, position at Sector 14B.
All right, Nicole, I'm in the casino. Keep Pomeroff distracted while I find you.
Okay, James, but wait, he's coming.
I take that as a supreme
command. My best friend on that painting. How did you get it? I've been after it for years. The family said they'd never see it.
It's on loan, shall we say. The son had an unfortunate run at baccarat.
Oh.
007, you're going to need a key code to get past this door. It appears the code has been divided between three different guards in the casino. Each one has only a small piece of it. I'm marking their locations on your smartphone now. Scan their access cards to compile the full code and access the lift.
They just said to watch the room.
You know, it must be from these names if they want us to stand guard like you.
I heard Pomerov himself is playing. And you know what he's like about his privacy.
That will be it. Something there.
One down, 007. That's another one, Bond. That's it, 007. You've got all the data necessary to access Pomerov's lift.
all people should know, dear Stephanie. You can't hit a jackpot without putting down a few chips. No risk, no reward.
What's this?
That is your golden ticket.
You won't be able to hack that door, 007. It's on its own subsystem. You'll have to find another way in.
You of all people should know, dear Stephanie. You can't hit a jackpot without putting down a few chips. No risk, no reward.
Every proposition is seductive at night. But how will your figures stand up to the light of day?
Stefan.
How much, Nicole?
You of all people should know, dear Stefan. You can't hit a jackpot without putting down a few chips. No risk, no reward.
What's this?
That is your golden ticket.
Is this right?
It is oh so right.
And what else do you need from me?
Just the word.
What was the name of this research?
I told you. We were investigating anthrax and smallpox to come up with antidotes that could be used in the field in the case of a biological attack.
And there was no way to militarize them? To turn them into weapons instead of cures?
No!
No? So why are these documents in code?
I told you. I was working at home.
What is the password for the USB drive? Tell me the key to crack the code.
Stop! Stop! I'll tell you.
Get them out of here!
Package secure. Check the office.
We have to stop him!
Nicole, where are you?
I'm outside. What happened? They've closed the casino.
Get to the car. Bring it around to the front.
What are you going to do?
I'll see if I can tip the odds in our favor.
James, I've got the car in front of the casino. Where are you?
I'm on my way. Get ready to move.
We need to deal with this guy.
Thank you.
Here, see if this is dry enough for you.
What are you drinking?
Same thing, straight. I was never one for girly drinks.
Bond, are you there?
Yes, Sam. Right here.
Nicole, do you mind if 007 and I speak privately for a moment? This is a need to know.
Of course. No problem.
We can talk. What did you find out?
We've translated all the documents you photographed in Pomarov's office this afternoon. It appears that most of them were invoices for highly sophisticated chemical manufacturing equipment. They were to be delivered to a defunct chemical refinery he's recently brought back online in Siberia.
Makes perfect sense. They tortured Tedworth, the researcher, for the code to his bio-research formulas. He was working on anthrax and smallpox antidotes for troops in the field, but they could just as easily be weaponized.
That's what we're afraid of. No. That's what the whole world is afraid of. You've got to get there. Confirm what we think he's up to and stop him. Perhaps Miss Hunter can help you facilitate this.
Yes, I'll talk to her.
Good. Good luck, 007.
You finished?
I have to take a look at Pomarov's refinery in Siberia. M thought you might be able to help facilitate things. I'm going to need a flight, ground transportation, a local contact.
Wait, not so fast. I told Pomarov I'd get back to him about his business proposal. So it's the perfect cover to get the two of us into the refinery.
The two of us? M said facilitate, not accompany.
Well, how do you think I'm going to get you to Siberia?
Oh, let me guess. A friend of yours owns a plane?
May I speak with Rudolf, please?
Why am I not surprised?
You're going to love it. It's got a shower, a wine cellar, and the most unbelievable circular bed. Yes, I'll hold.
What?
What's that look for? You'll be enjoying all that stuff alone. I'll be in the cockpit flying the plane.
Kind of your friend Rudolf to lend us his car. You sure he won't mind?
He's got six of them. He won't miss it. What else are you going to spend your money on up here, aside from diamonds and wristwatches?
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
I just can't believe Pomarov would be involved with something evil. He's always been like an uncle to me.
The entrance to the refinery is up ahead. Just do as I told you. Follow the plan, and we'll be all right. This isn't all fun and games.
You really think they're going to believe that you're my bodyguard?
I think they'd be more suspicious if you didn't have a bodyguard.
Yeah. It's Russia. You're nobody without one.
Good. Put on your best attitude and sell it.
Остановите!
I'm here to see Stefan Pomarov.
Is he expecting you?
Do you think I just dropped into Siberia? I also need somewhere for my bodyguard to wait, where he can be fed and watered.
Park the car over there, and he can wait in the shed.
Спасибо.
All right, I'm going to give you 5 minutes to get into Pomarov's office before I start causing trouble.
I can live with that.
That's the idea.